So we must install high efficiency electrostatic precipitator that can remove 99.97% of PM pollution. We must install high efficient electronic precipitator that can remove 99.797% of PM pollution. And the implementation of this plan will enable India to safeguard its energy security and ensure efficient grid operation with lower water consumption, PM pollution and CO2 emission. So implementation of this plan will using high efficiency and low emission thermal power plant and using electrostatic precipitator that can remove 99.97% of PM pollution without extensive shutdown of hiking tariffs. So implementation of this plan will enable India to safeguard its energy security and ensure efficient grid operation with lower water consumption, PM pollution and CO2 emission. Ultimately, this plan demonstrates India's commitment to climate change mitigation by optimizing the use of our land, coal, water and financial resources with indigenous technology. So ultimately, this plan demonstrates India's commitment. We demonstrate that India's commitment to climate change mitigation by optimizing the use of our land, coal, water and financial resources with indigenous technology.